Kovacic. De Bruyne, what a ball towards Bob. And Oscar Bob tucks it in for what may prove to be the decisive goal. Was on him very rapidly. But it's Ødegaard for Arsenal. And it's played a gem of a ball to Kai Havertz through the middle. And three for Arsenal. And a very clear message to the other contenders that Arsenal are going nowhere.
It's a brilliant goal.
Ben Rama has to wait for support. Kicks out Jared Bowen, and Bowen has made it two! To general delirium at the West Ham end.
Liverpool have had so many attempts today, but more often off target than on. This is Diaz! Gets the equaliser! Liverpool refuse to bow down!
Wow, given away. Quang. Chance for Kalacic to surely win it for Wolves! An absolute calamity for Neto!
Go down the left, it's a good ball in towards Madueke. And Mudrick with a brilliant finish. 7 minutes of Nottingham Forest domination. And it's Chelsea that strike first. Mikhailo Mudrick coming onto it.
Richards. Elise. Oh, it's there, is it? What a finish! Two special players combine.
Gross waiting in the middle, joining Nante.
And it comes to Hinterwood. Jack Hinterwood belts it home for Brighton. Well, they've got a local hero here. From a family of footballers, going back to his great-granddad.
Shada helps it on Onyeka, first involvement, and there is a goal. Just like that, Frank Onyeka on the pitch and on the score sheet.
Zabani. Scott. Oh, what a run from Alex Scott. That was beautiful. Is he going to go all the way here? It's Kluivert! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! Made by Alex Scott. That was scintillating from the young man. Kluivert with the strike. I think Leno should have saved it.
Maguire. Traore. We haven't seen him being able to have clear water in which to surge yet, but he's got it here. Traore. Iwobi! And Fulham look to have stolen it at the death. Alex Iwobi stunning Old Trafford.
Good career. Fernandes, oh, now Palmer! And this time he finishes it. It's a double for Cole Palmer.
He's been looking for any little angle, any little hole to pop up in. And this is it, it's lovely awareness from Raheem Sterling.
Just Guimaraes. Trippier. And Isak is there again to turn it in once more and turn this game around.
a save to get it away, and again Brennan Johnson denied. Maddison getting to the byline, keeping it in, switching it back, and it is in. It's Son, and Tottenham are level. He does it again.
Cameron Archer touched down brilliantly to find McAtee, who's working his way towards goal. Play allowed to continue. McBurney! Oh, they needed that. Sheffield United draw level. And they've been threatening to do that since the moment this second half begun. Game on at Bramall Lane.
The Wolves have found a way to Neto. So much of what they have done this season that has been productive has come through him. Great work from Neto. And in! Hwang Hee-chan! Listen to the Molyneux roar!
Alexander Isak. A gift for Niakate. Now Elanga going through the gears. Helped to the ground by Isak, but the game goes on. Advantage played by Chris Kavanagh, and on goes Chris Wood! And what a finish that is! He just kept on going and going and going!
But another really lively game. Welbeck, lovely flick, John Pedro! Oh my goodness, what a goal! That was absolutely beautiful from Brighton, wasn't it? Sensational, in fact.
He's just making the point, Ollie Watkins, that he wanted it early. He's got it now.
And Watkins makes it two, but the flag is up.
This is going to be allowed. Fabulous finish from Ollie Watkins.
2-0 Villa. Belated celebration for Ollie Watkins.
Caicedo has the run of Palmer. Chance for Chelsea. Palmer scores! Well, they have cut Wolves open.
Doku, happy to step inside from out wide. And now the tricks are out. It's lovely play, and it's Bernardo Silva. It's another silky smooth City strike. And having scored the first, Jeremy Doku well and truly made the second.
Oh, and it goes again here! And they do have one back! Kieran Trippier with a captain's contribution.
Once again, West Ham contend with it. McAllister. Lifted over the top. Nunez! Magnificent goal! Everything about it was special.
Byrne was the target. West Ham are able to come away through Kudus, stretches away from Cher. He's got no support. Yes, I was about to say he's got no support, but Jarryn Bowen in. Is he going to be one-on-one? The England man finds the back of the net. Directs his eyeline to those travelling supporters away at the top of the Leezy stands. Question marks once again from the Newcastle United back line, but clinical finishing from the Hammers.
Lasewski was floored off the ball there. Awesome, he's in for his hat-trick! A breathtaking hat-trick from Son and Tottenham hit the high fives. They've all brought in to Ansbor.
Gibbs-White. Fulham have been opened up. And Forrest go in front. Brilliantly taken by Callum Hudson-Odoi. First meaningful attack.
Oh, Benet. Oh, what a ball! Oh. Fabulous goal for Leyton Town! Jacob Brown sticks away his first Premier League goal for the club, made by Obene. Salah, Gakpo! Goal! There it is! Surely the insurance.
Ekdal, central defender's got to be careful. He's in again. Manchester City doubled their lead. Quick thinking from Kevin De Bruyne. Kulusevski to Maddison, and Maddison gives the defender the slip, and Mickey van der Ven takes the opportunity to register his first goal for Tottenham Hotspur.
Could be away again. Here's Ollie Watkins charging this time.
Wow.
And it's two. Well, Ollie Watkins is enjoying his football so very much this season. Goal number 11 in the Premier League for him. Goal number 2 for Aston Villa.
Saliba. Martinelli.
Looking for an angle and looking for goal. And in the absence of Gabriel Jesus, that is precisely what Arsenal need to see on a regular basis.
Here's Nelson Semedo. Moving right back. Working with Bellegarde. And the header is tucked away very nicely by Cunha. We said he doesn't score many, but he scored one here.
And Newcastle made a substitution. But here's Isak. He puts the ball in, and that is 1-1.
Wow.
On the ground where he scored on his debut last season.
Opportunity for Fernandes to take it on. And take it on he did.
Doughty.
It's just time to take a bit of a breath, isn't it? Or is it?
Lokonga. Ogbene, goalkeeper has come. Ogbene's in. And Luton are 2 to the good. Barely 2 minutes played. The spirit of this place.
Well,
Salah. It's a lovely pass from McAllister. Liverpool fans will be pleased to see those two on the wavelength. And there is Luis Diaz for Liverpool's opening goal of the new campaign. After all his injury problems last season.
Murphy, Callum Wilson might just get in on the act here. Well, he just had to, didn't he? He's about to be replaced. He was running out of time. So go and score.
Richarlison. The ball forward for Son. Had he stayed onside here, this is Son. And that might just do it for Spurs. They have their second goal. And it's the skipper who scored it. A thumping finish from Heung-min Son. Well, it's a clever ball in Stones at the front post. Has been able to smuggle it in. And it's a rehearsed corner kick move that pays huge dividends for Manchester City. Chris Wood is through again here and the flag stays down. He's hat-trick hunting here, Chris Wood. That is beautiful. What a return to St James's Park. Gomez, and it's in for four. Darwin Nunez at the double as well. And that's a goal that really sets the seal on a hugely impressive second half performance for Liverpool. Zinchenko. It's back to Odegaard. It's Rice! Oh, it's brilliant! Arsenal ask questions like seldom before this season. Here's Son, they're on him like a flash. Bruno Guimaraes looking to release Isak. May well have kept himself onside, he's through though. Isak, he's done it again! The flag stays down, Isak at the double. Newcastle have a third.
His gross, what a good day! It's three! Palace are falling apart here. Facundo Buonanotte.
Vinicius to Pereira. Pereira to Deco Dovereen. A bit of thinking time. Tucked away beautifully. Newcastle will still believe there's a chance. Here's Richarlison, what a ball that is! This can settle it now! Two goals for Richarlison, who looks every bit the Tottenham number nine today. The quality of the delivery into him was just right.
Fans trying to do their bit to urge their team on. Isak will latch onto this. Well, that's just what they needed. A quite fabulous finish from their main man for goals, Alexander Isak.
White, Havertz, Saka. Readjusting, and there is Trossard, and Arsenal have come from two behind. That is the stuff of genuine contenders.
Brilliant finish from Leandro Trossard, lovely flighted ball from Bukayo Saka off the right side.